How many degrees will a dehumidifier cool a room? First, find out what is the dew point temperature and dew point depression. These tell you how much water vapor is in the air. The dew point temperature indicates what temperature that room has to be. This will determine the moisture to condense out of the air. The dew point depression tells you how much lower than dew point the temperature